I forgot to show another one department. And by the way, I forgot to tell you that this shop is working 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So you can come here anytime, any day.
So different suites. Both local,
mostly local. In fact, I have to tell you that for the last 10 years, I would say that the majority of the food which you can buy in Russia are local. So we are not depending on the import anymore as it was before. And I think that's very good. In fact, I have no idea about many of these things because I never tested them. Too sweet for me. Well, different kind of tea. And I prefer... Which one? Ah, this one. That's my favorite. I like this one. I don't like tea in bags. I prefer normal tea, leaf tea. Oh, different kind of coffee. But in fact, the coffee is not good in Russia. Usually we bought it in Finland. But now, those who loves coffee has to take this one. I don't know if it's good or not. But... But I think sooner or later we'll find another logistic system to bring nice coffee to Russia. Oh, different kind of pasta, cereals. And by the way, this is our local Karelian manufacturer of these kind of soups and cereals. Very high quality. Yeah, a different kind of cereals, and that's my favorite, black wheat porridge. Yes, a traditional Russian porridge. Oh, different kind of pasta, including Italian, and sweet. That's why we have a lot of fat people here. Too much sweets which are very tasty. And in fact, they are natural. I tell you true, I was always thinking that the Swiss chocolate is the best. When I was in Zurich, I bought the chocolate, different kind of chocolate for $200, something like that, different kind of. And in fact, I didn't like any. The best chocolate in Russia. Well, I guarantee that. Oh, that's frozen food you can buy, heat it. Yeah. Frozen vegetables for lazy people like me. Ice cream. And by the way, ice cream in Russia tasty as well. And I like ice cream in Italy. Very nice ice cream in Italy as well. And it is all local. Different kind of frozen fish. Well, I know that fishmen prefer frozen fish because it kills all the worms inside the fish, and so taking the fresh fish can be risky. Different kind of cans. Potato, corn, tomatoes, cucumbers,
here are the
shrimps. Shrimps, crabs. You see the crab? Yeah, from Far East. Well, I prefer these kind of shrimps. They're cleaned without the head.
And the different spices and jams.
Whatever you want, for all the taste.
And nuts. And different kind of oil, vegetable oil, olive oil, some kind of some very exotic oil made of the exotic seeds. So great choice.
Oh, eggs. The eggs. $1, yeah, one point two per 10 eggs. Okay.
Ah, the chocolate.
And sweets behind you.
So now it's all for this shop. We have many of shops like that. And as I told before, no problem with anything here now. And today is 20th of October 2022. See you, bye.
You didn't stop it, okay, just a minute.